Hello, I'm Dr. Judy Nadell. As a founding member of BookMates, I've seen near miracles occur when caring volunteers read to young, at-risk children. This powerful one-on-one connection makes kids feel special, introduces them to the joys of reading, and helps them develop all important literacy skills. My passion for BookMates comes directly from the love of books and learning I inherited from my parents. So last year when my mom died, my husband and I decided that our company, Townsend Press, would endow BookMates in honor of my parents' memory. As a BookMates volunteer or supporter, you too pass along the wonderful legacy of literacy. In so doing, you offer precious children the promise of a fuller, brighter future.
In the 2010-2011 school year, more than 275 trained adult volunteers read to and with about 1,000 eager kindergarten, first and second graders in 32 schools in Camden, Burlington County, and Gloucester County. With most volunteers visiting once a week or more, that comes to around 16,000 reading sessions. Through the generosity of corporate sponsors and individual donors, BookMates gave more than 5,000 books to very, very appreciative and deserving kids in schools.
They have purchased new books for Forest Hill, where everyone at Forest Hill School from grades 1 through 5th grade received a brand new book as a winter gift this past year.
Perhaps our most memorable exchange of books comes through School Partnerships and Young Authors Program. Under the guidance of their talented teachers, young authors write and illustrate some of the most adorable stories.
Good messages, good lessons.
Then they sit down and read to the youngsters, well, in a way that just makes your heart dance.
It's very good. Very smart and always remember.
Charlie the Cherry was as happy as can be.
Awesome!
It was really fantastic and it was really good.
It's so nice when parents can get involved and read with children, but it's even more rewarding when children read with children.
You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old pal said. Boy, you got a friend in me.
Yeah, the community has been fantastic. The supermarkets, the printers, just everybody has come together and helped everybody out.
Next year, what we would like to do is to take our readers, our books over and read with the middle school students.
You got a friend in me. If you got trouble,
the students are still begging to go back to Kelvin Brown Academy and for them to come here.
Anything I wouldn't do for you.
If we stick together, we can see it through, cause you got a friend in me.
You got a friend in me.
Reading is succeeding.
As of now, we probably read over 14,000 books from our second through our fourth grade, and our first grade reading board is here.
At Forest Hill School, we have adopted the slogan that readers are leaders.
I want to be a leader.
Foundation for a child's education. I think it's very important and I derive pleasure from it.
I love it. I love it. I go over there and I read to two young boys. Best. The best.
I always wanted to have a bookmate.
I like reading with my bookmate.
They're just hungry to
to read and to see books and to hear stories.
As soon as I walk into the class, they just stand up from their seats and they run to the door. They want to go read.
I'm working with 8 children this year, and it's been delightful. It's great to see. They're all writing sequels to books. It's very exciting.
We did a funny story. I like Red. Did 2 stories with him.
When I walk into the classroom, Miss Chris, you're here.
When you walk in the room and they jump out of their chair.
I'm there twice a week.
It's me, take me this time.
Sometimes 3 times a week.
They're just so eager to learn.
My book may help me split the word and help me read it.
And it's just, what are we going to read today? What are we going to do today? Did you bring some new books?
They want to read too. So while I'm reading to them, they're like, I want to read this page. And then so sometimes they don't do so well, I'll read it again. So just to model.
With that, the 3 geniuses came out from behind the curtain and showed me what 3 great minds working like one.
It brings a nice excitement and enthusiasm to the class and to the children to read and write stories.
I feel like I've made a difference.
It feels like you're not alone.
They have somebody to listen to their stories and somebody to spend one-on-one time with them and to talk to them and to have some continual affection.
It's something everybody should really try. I absolutely love it.
I love it. I look forward to it in each week and each year.
It's an amazing experience.
I wish I could take them all.
I really do love it.
When I've spoken with students, they talk about how nice the BookMates folks are and how they talk about more than just what they've read. So it is enriching our students' lives much more than just simply the books that they read.
The love and appreciation that I felt all these years.
We have students who look forward to it all week. And sometimes it's a positive motivating factor for those students who have other challenges who look forward to it. And we say, you know, if you want to make sure you're with your bookmate this week, you need to get your work done.
They're excited to see the books that I bring.
First thing they said to me, thank you, Mrs. Pinto, we love the books.
Every week she looked for me and came up to me to give me a big hug.
Our students, especially the struggling readers, because bookmates work quite well with them, they have learned to appreciate books. Those that may not have been able to read a word, but because of the BookMates volunteers, they have expanded and opened up a brand new world with them.
You think that, what's the effect of what I'm doing? I'm only reading for 20 minutes, but in actuality, it has a big impact on these children. It means a lot to them.
My BookMate was a good listener.
It's fun.
I have fun with my BookMate.
It only has a positive effect. There's no downside.
So you just can't put a price on it.
It's priceless.
You can't really put an amount on it. To make a difference in a child's life is just a very special thing to do.
It's really fun to be with them.
We are so grateful to BookMates. BookMates, we love you.
Just to see a child smile, or to have something to look forward to experience reading and love it, is a good thing, and that's why I love BookMates.
We love it, we love it.
Whatever little I give, I get back times 1,000.
I know I speak for the children and their families when I say thank you, thank you, thank you for all you do.
We love having a BookMate!
Oh, keep smiling, keep shining, knowing you can always count on me, for sure.